Black Lives Matter and all that. I was just interested. I was trying to see, like, we got a whole lot of people out here that are non-black. Are they willing to give up their freedom? Are they willing to give up their life? Are they willing to give up their 401k, they life savings and all of this? Everything that they've had a 400-year head start on us. But now they are coming together. I didn't see them out here 2 months ago. We didn't see them out here for Breonna Taylor. We didn't see them out here for Botham John. You understand me? So are these white people out here finna give up their freedom, give up their comfort? Are they finna start a collection plate? You understand me? So we can actually subsidize a institution, a system that combats systematic racism. Because if that's not what we're talking about right now, then this is not going to be long term. This is for a show. It looks cute. It feels good. You understand me? But after y'all go back home, nigga, we still black. You understand me? We still got to fight the police. You feel me? So it's cool. And I appreciate people coming out here of other races. But the reality is, this is not a photo shoot. You understand me? This is not no kumbaya come together. Let's sing and praise dance and all of that. This is a time that we need to come together and put our money where our mouth is, put our hands and our ass where our mouth is, and we really need to put in that work. I appreciate seeing white people on the front lines and all that, but it's time that y'all start getting killed just like we've been getting killed for over 400 years. So y'all go up against the police in the National Guard, put in that work. If y'all want my respect, then also put up a collection plate for George Floyd and to prevent further George Floyds. You understand me? Because y'all got the resources, y'all got the network, the institutions, the money, the financial backing. You dig what I'm saying to you? So y'all can actually subsidize an institution. You dig what I'm saying to you? Black people is surviving on payday loans. You hear me? That you might get a $2,000 or $1,000 payday loan, but you got to pay $50,000 back on that same loan. You dig what I'm saying to you? So how can y'all help while we out here in the masses? How can y'all help black people not depending on payday loans? How can y'all help us getting more, getting skills? You see what I'm saying to you? To where we can provide for our family. How can y'all stop our youth from going out to have to fend for themselves financially, to where we don't have to go out and rob and steal and loot and pillage and things of that nature? But we have an institution that we can go to that finances our ideas, and that perpetuates the genius that's inside of us, that y'all lay dormant because y'all take all the opportunities for yourself. Even when we have PPPs, forgivable loans for small businesses, y'all big corporations, y'all get it, you know what I'm saying? So y'all need to talk to y'all counterparts while y'all out here in the masses taking photos and spray painting Black Lives Matter and burning shit down, you know what I'm saying? Because that's something black people don't do. We don't go around spray painting Black Lives Matter. Black people ain't even with Black Lives Matter. You know what I'm saying? We with the quote, but that organization is financed by George Soros. So we already know they not for us. And they're pushing a homosexual agenda. And I'm not necessarily against homosexuals, but when you are pushing this on people who are vulnerable, who need help, and who don't know, who don't really have a mind and a voice for themselves, then you are pushing this on the people. You are pushing this on us, and we don't have the ability to think for ourselves. In a national context, we don't have the ability to speak for ourselves in a national context without media outlets that are distorting the message. You dig what I'm saying to you, and giving their own perspective on what's going on. So, anyways, I'm just out here on the ground, all the way live from Dallas, Texas, just to say, hey, Dallas, we got y'all back. We in solidarity with Minneapolis. I had to come out here and get the real story, and I just want to say, hey, white people, wake the fuck up and start giving. Sharing y'all's comfort. Let up y'all's comfortability. You know what I'm saying?
Whatever
makes you feel good, it makes you feel comfortable. Nigga, give that shit to us. You know what I'm saying? Or somebody in need. You know what I'm saying? Because every black person ain't in need. But the people who live in this community, who live in the hood, man, they need y'all back. Y'all go knock on doors. Yeah, y'all giving out free food and water, which is cool, but we need resources, bro. Once y'all leave and go home, wherever y'all from, nigga, we still black. You know what I'm saying? We're still hunted by the police. So how can y'all financially help that and remediate for that? And I think that should be a part of the national conversation. You understand me? And that's it, man. Y'all black power in this motherfucker.
Black power.
Amen, brother.
Already, bro. 214.
Hey,
just
say it
out,
man. Let me
do it. Man, start a collection plate, bro. My name, Brother Shaw. Already, bro.
Yeah, I like what you're saying about giving them comfort. I love that because I feel like that's what's going to have to happen.
It is, bro. So if you got like $500 right now,
Thank you, bro.
Thank you. You need my number?
Yeah, I need your number.
$100 to put
Lives Matter, bro.
I have a lot of organizations I give to.
Oh, yeah?
I have a special thing for giving overseas.
Do you have a black organization that you give to?
I don't know.
Yes, I'm one.
Monty? Yep.
Devante?
Devante.
Yeah, or Brother Shaw?
Thank you, Shaw.
Nice to meet you.
What's it called?
Community Movement Builders. It's an all-black organization. We're a national organization based out of Atlanta. I'm leading the Dallas chapter in Texas. You know what I'm saying?
You're putting it into like resources that you're saying?
Of course. You know what I'm saying? Of course. And the real news. The real story. You know what I'm saying?
Give to community. Give them your shit. Give them the Brother Shaw shit, man.
He's capping.
You
acting like I'm out here bullshit. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm out here.
I can't trust
you.
Hey, you cat, man. Move around.
Hey,
you cat, bro.
Just go around, bro.
You cat.
Just go around, bro.
Hey.
I don't believe about it.
Hey, you cat, baby.
You know, my name is Abdul.
Hey, you cat, man. Hey, you cat.
I'm from Somalia.
Okay, Somalia.
There's one thing that I want you to address people that I know.